legs and just one arm become a swimming sensation? Just ask 16-year-old Kayla Wheeler, who apparently isn't letting it stop her. The Washington State High School junior is prepping to compete this summer at the International Paralympic World Championships in Montreal. After that, Kayla hopes to make it to the 2016 Paralympic Games in Rio de Janeiro.